Coleman's going to attack the rack, and she's going right in and scores for